Next is the oxygen sag analysis. So what is this oxygen sag analysis? I told the whatever the wastewater, effluent water which is there. So this effluent water which has been allowed to the natural stream of the water, there is a many changes which will be takes place. So what are those changes which takes place in the natural stream of water? So that whatever all the changes, so whatever the dissolved oxygen, the how the critical it will be, so all those it will be analyzed. The whatever the oxygen sag, so that will give the detail, so detailness of the details of the whatever the detailness of the oxygen sag and the oxygen deficit in the stream which will be taken place over the during the time. So this oxygen sag or the oxygen deficit, whatever it is there, so that deficit or the sag means nothing but lagging. Oxygen sag or deficit, oxygen deficit is also known as lower in the oxygen. So that lagging of oxygen at any point of the time during the self purification process from the different saturation of the dissolved oxygen content and the actual dissolved oxygen content at the time, so that deficient is known as saturation means 100% saturation of the DO2 actual, whatever the present whatever the dissolved oxygen is there, that one, from a saturation dissolved to the actual dissolved oxygen. So these are the two the difference between the saturation and the actual dissolved oxygen. There will be, that will give is the oxygen deficit oxygen. So I told the normal saturation of the dissolved oxygen value of the fresh water, that depends upon the temperature. The values varies from 0 to 30 degrees Celsius. So that is what the usual temperature varies. So at this point where the wastewater is discharged to the stream of water, it is necessary that dissolved oxygen content of the stream will be equal to that of the saturation. So this dissolved oxygen, there may be initial oxygen deficit. Okay, that initial deficit, whatever I will explain. So you have to see this graph. So this graph will give many information. So that's why you have to observe this graph. Here you can see in this graph the deficient initial oxygen deficient, okay, that is DU. Deficient oxygen sag will be the deficient will be there, that we can say that as DU. So in this stage, when the wastewater is been flowing, so there the dissolved oxygen, at this stage wastewater effluent with the initially there is a biological oxygen demand. What is this biological oxygen demand? So you should know what is the BOD is. BOD, if you want to know about the BOD means, so there is a dissolved oxygen in the water. The dissolved oxygen is required for all the aquatic life as well as the bacteria. So in order to use all the dissolved oxygen which is present for all the aquatic plants and animals, so we call it that in the terms of BOD. Okay, so there is many other technicals behind this, but try to know that BOD is nothing but biological oxygen demand for the biological activities. So the load, we call it as LO, L naught. Okay, this L naught as load. Is the initial, there is an initial discharge will be there, okay, into the stream. The dissolved oxygen content in the stream starts to deplete, okay. So whatever it is there, it will starts to decrease, okay. So oxygen deficit is called as D, okay. So this deficit is called as D, okay. It will, after decreasing, it will start to increase. The variation of this oxygen deficit T with the distance along with the streams. So this is the distance of the stream, and hence this deficit, whatever the deficiency of the oxygen of the sag curve, that is been whatever I'm showing. So that is been shown along with the, this is the along with the BOD also, okay. So here the another end, here BOD is there, okay. So this is, here it is a dissolved oxygen, here it is a distance, here it is a BOD. So all it will, I'm showing, okay. The major point of this intersecting the this the major point, the major point, this is the saturation level, saturation level of the DO, okay. The major point of intersecting this oxygen sag curve here, analyzing the point of the minimal dissolved oxygen or the point of the maximum deficit. The maximum or the critical deficit, that is labeled as DC here, okay. That is a critical point, okay. That is occur in the inflation point of the oxygen sag curve. So there is an oxygen curve and the deoxygenation curve and the oxygenation curve, okay. So when the pollution load is will discharge to the stream, dissolved oxygen content will goes down to decreases or starts or depleting. This depletion of the dissolved oxygen content is known as deoxygen. The rate of the deoxygenation, that depends upon the amount of the organic matter which has been present in the wastewater. So this oxidized at any point of the time at the temperature is reacting. So the ordinates, the whatever the ordinates below the this deoxygen curve indicates the oxygen which is remaining in the natural natural stream under the satisfying the biological or biochemical demands of the oxygen. This should be noted as deoxygenation curve, which is the similar to that of the first stage of the biological oxygen demand curve. So it can be expressed mathematically also. I will show you in the later stage.